basketball, Jeff Hardy is looking to get his adrenaline to run high for this one.
Hardy's coming in seeking another adrenaline rush, and I wouldn't be surprised if he does something insane to achieve it.
Could be a real possibility with someone as fearless as Hardy. And through an iconic mask, he has Rey Mysterio's eyes piercing at him. Rey has shown no hesitation, taking on a new era of WWE superstars. No hesitation to testing his own limits.
There's always a lesson that can be learned when you go up against a veteran like Mysterio, so everyone should be taking notes.
I'd say in order for Jeff Hardy to win tonight, he must stick to his game of keeping the match fast-paced and utilizing unorthodox offense. Shoulders down for the count.
Two.
He gets the shoulder up before three.
A strong kick out to stay in the fight.
Being carried around with ease.
Oh, just bounced that face like a basketball.
Oh, foot just stomping down.
Kick lands.
Jeff gets out. Systematic attack on that arm.
Just as heartening to see Mysterio struggle here.
Innovative and unorthodox offense on display from Hardy thus far. We're seeing great adaptability from the charismatic Enigma tonight.
Splash.
Off into the pin. Kicks out at just one.
He's nowhere near ready to stop fighting yet.
Yeah. And the corner he goes. A perfectly placed target.
And he barely evades.
Oh!
Now we see Jeff Hardy hurting a little here.
One. Two!
Go! Oh, no!
Brash decision-making there proved to be extremely detrimental.
Can you recover from such an error? You have to wonder.
Oh, from the suplex. Oh, kick connects. Jeff Hardy with a great shot. Rey had that one scouted. Oh, perfect kick. He can end it here. And a kick out.
Not even close.
Look at him totally vibing with the WWE Universe right now.
Basement drop kick. The springboard attack fails to land.
Drops the hammer
right on the lower back.
He is still in this.
Off the turnbuckles.
What's he gonna do?
We're gonna finish it off.
Hardy averts the attack.
Familiar territory for Mysterio.
Oh my goodness.
Just punched him right in the mouth. Relentless.
Enough already.
And he was lying in wait for Jeff.
Bulldog.
Delivered with force.
He is just reeling from that offense.
This is where endurance becomes so important. And
from the tops, Mysterio turned his lights off.
There's two!
And a kick out.
Jeff remaining steadfast, too stubborn to ever think of staying down.
Rey Mysterio deep in thought right now, wondering what else he needs to do.
Wow, springboard attack. We are seeing a lot of guts, a lot of
from the tops. Hardy can't come back from that.
Maybe Jeff Hardy needs to go down to the WWE Performance Center and learn how to do this whole wrestling thing all over again.